Did you know that in Demon Slayer, most prospective Demon Slayers train for at least 1 year before going to the final selection? Tanjiro trained for 2 years. Mitsuri was amazing as she successfully passed the exam after just 6 months of training. Muichiro and Giyome achieved an even more remarkable feat, as they not only passed the exam but also ascended the ranks to become Hashira within 2 months after picking up a sword.